There's a quick free kick. It's a Red Bulls for one. It's BWP. Goes off of Gazan tantalizingly over the crossbar. Villalba's ball, the header of Lentz pushed aside.
Mines Areola. Chance to cross. It's a good ball just out of the reach of Harps. And then Acosta is saved by Emmanuel, who saves the ball from Mullins. He didn't have much to do in the first half, Jeff Fadinella. But he has come up big now twice.
Across it goes to Matranda. Matranda drives it in, and it's knocked in and saved by Derek, right off the line, in the dying moments.
Oh, and it's a deflection from Marinovic. That is a huge save as the ball was curling from Bako, who almost made it two.